The chairman of Russia's huge aluminium company Rusal has resigned. The firm said Viktor Vekselberg stepped down over a bitter struggle between its major shareholders over how to rescue the company from an estimated $11 billion debt. Rusal is run by its biggest stockholder and chief executive, Oleg Deripaska, who was once Russia's richest man. He has a 47.4% stake in Rusal.